Search the areas for intruders. They can't be far.
Your continued resistance is forcing me to take direct action. This is regrettable, but your deaths will pave the way to a new Romulan Star Empire. One controlled by the Tau Shiar.
You're a disgrace.
I've visited the town for the third and final time, Commander. He still worships the Vulcan's memory. He will not see reason. He is only one man, however. If misfortune were to befall him, perhaps his replacement would be more accommodating.
I have no interest in making martyrs, Sub-Commander. Attacking Detan directly would be yet another distraction from the real issues on this world. In this case, some assistance may be required. You understand the situation. Detan and his people are intractable. I need you to show them the error of their ways.
I don't need someone like you to explain things. Do you remember our agreement?
Continue to assist us, and you'll have your pick of the hunting grounds. The best and most powerful trophies will be yours.
I expect something better than that grunting beast by the river.
Of course.
It is done. Starfleet and the Klingons will be our prey. Once they are gone, Detan and his followers will be yours to command.
Disgrace.
some of the interference. I am detecting Tholian life signs ahead of your coordinates. Please proceed with caution.
grateful for all you've done for our colony. We wouldn't be as far along as we are without your assistance. That's why I wanted you here today, to hear for yourself some of what we found. Doctor?
What we found in our archaeological surveys is that the planet was populated long before our people arrived after the Sundering. We've discovered multiple ruins from that time period that correspond to the few historical records we still have. Most of our data from that era was lost with the homeworld.
And the sword?
I'm ready to confirm that the blade found at the battle site is the sword of the Raptor Star. We don't have a visual record of the sword, but the one we have matches written accounts, and a quantum analysis shows signs of masterwork. Something like this could have only been made by Saharian.
We were right to come here. The sword will become a symbol of our reborn civilization. You were saying there was an earlier culture. What do you know about them?
The oldest ruins we found are approximately 150,000 years old, but I suspect that there may be some even older, based on preliminary findings that are still being analyzed. These people were quite advanced. While the oldest ruins show a culture that was defined by its devotion to a series of deities, later they developed technology, art, even spaceflight. Roughly 150,000 years ago, however, there was some sort of worldwide seismic event. Every volcano on the planet erupted, presumably blocking out the sun. Ambient temperatures dropped dramatically. The radiation count spiked. We're still repairing that damage. The survivors of this cataclysm retreated to caves in the warmest areas of the planet, but they died out soon afterward.
And what caused this event?
We're still working on that. We have found a new site deep underground near an active volcano, but there are massive power spikes unrelated to the magma flow. If there is a source of the seismic instability, it should be there. We would have to send down a team to investigate, though, and it is quite dangerous. I wouldn't send anyone down without an environmental suit. I could go myself, but...
I'm not ready to authorize you to do that, Doctor. Our people have too few scientists left. You and your crew are better equipped and trained for something like this. I know I'm asking a great deal, especially after all the help you've given us already. But your being here shows that my people and yours don't have to be adversaries. Not anymore. Not all Romulans think cooperation like this is possible. I do. Are you willing to see it through to the end?
I received your signal. Thank you for calling us down. I knew we could count on you.
Sir, I think I found some kind of log or recording.
Can you activate it?
I'm not sure. It has some iconography similar to artifacts found in the Isha Forest Cave. This symbol in particular looks... Is that...
an Iconian gateway? Yes, I believe it is. Research to do before any of those questions can be answered. This gate is clearly inoperable. Do you believe it could be reactivated?
With time, yes, I believe so. By the elements! Do you know what this means?
It means we have a chance to learn about one of the galaxy's most feared and ancient races. We couldn't have done any of this without you. As amazing as this discovery is, it pales in comparison to what you've done for me and my people. I could never fully or properly express my gratitude for everything you've accomplished since coming to New Romulus. Because of you, the Romulans and Remans truly have a chance at starting a new life. You've helped secure our new home and given us a fighting chance at survival. There are no words that will ever fully express my gratitude. Information discovered from researching this gate will be shared, of course. Some people would be opposed to the releasing of secrets such as these. But time and time again, you have proven that we can all work together. For a brighter future and for a better Romulus, I thank you.